this is the most sophisticated, so-called clean way of bumping people off. I became sort of obsessed with this notion that a man who is a constitutional lawyer by training, who won the Nobel Peace Prize, is presiding over an attempt to legitimize and some would say legalize assassination as a central component of US policy.
I'll make our government open and transparent so that anyone can ensure that our business is the people's business. Now, Justice Louis Brandeis once said, sunlight is the greatest disinfectant.
Who would have thought that we get a president who is a charismatic, perhaps probably one of the smartest presidents, if not the smartest president in US history, with a great background in social justice causes, who would preside over more prosecutions of whistleblowers as spies than all previous administrations combined, who would expand the drone program and try to legitimize the assassination program. When Obama was elected, he pledged that his administration was going to be the most transparent in history.
No more secrecy. That's a commitment I make to you as president. No more secrecy.